March, big March. Welcome to Monday. Big March, big March. In four, in three, basic, right leg. Kick it up, up, up. Again. Just watch it go in the arm. Muscle, muscle. Reach up, pull down.
Two. Yeah.
One more. Basic muscle. Reach up, pull down. Repeater. 3, 2. Again. We get one out step right here. Single knees. One more. Left leg twisted. 2 more. One more. Basic left leg. Pull down, let's go back on the arms. Repeater, you get 2, 3, 2. One more. We get one out, step one out. Single knees for 2. Right knee for 4. We're gonna stretch, but we're gonna cut it down. 2 more, 1 more. Shift down, right, left on the floor. Ooh. Get that chest from up to the floor. 4 more. 3, 2, hold on that right side. We do a real quick stretch, we do a long one at the end. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Turn over that right leg. Let's go down to the stretch and that calf. Stay here for 4, 3, 2. Hike it to the toe, rock to the neck, and down on up. Moving on to that side, lift up, open up your chest. Good, tap your body in on that left leg, kick back on, chest up in the air. Little stretch in the hand, 4, 3, 2, turn front, middle lower back only, upper back stays steady and still. 1 more. Step out left, right, two shift for 8. 1, 2. 4 more, 4, 3, 2. Hold on that left side, open it up. Pivot over that left side, push that right heel down, do a stretch in that calf.
Don't come with, watch one more.
You never have to travel. V-step right. If you want it now, join me. Face that. Walk over, reach up and pull. Repeat a 3-meter straddle. Take a lead to the home side. Don't worry about the over. Left leg V-step. Ooh. Basic left, straight up. Over if you want. Stay there. Repeat it on the corner. You straddle home. Single, single. We're home. Right big. You never have to go over the bench. You don't want to. Basic right. Over if you want. Repeater three. You straddled if you did. Single leg. Woo. It's all the same. Lefty step. All same foot strike. Basic left. Straight up. Over if you want to. Repeater three. You straddled home if you did. Single leg. I'm just doing the home side. V step right side. It all works. Basic straight up, over if you want. Woo, repeater. Straddle, single knee, single leg. Left leg for the leg. Woo. Basic left leg straight up, over if you want to. Repeater three. Straddle if you want over. Single knee, single leg, same foot strike. Whether you're behind or front, be step. One more time. Basic straight up. Over if you want. Repeater three and strap if you did. Single knee, we're all together no matter what you chose. Left leg for the big. Left leg, basic straight. Over if you want to. Repeater three, straddle two and over. Single knee, we're together. Go. Right big step. One of my favorites. Mambo, stay. Ha. Two more, one more, side leg, four singles. This is a staple. We're gonna walk around that bench and count for the second go. You're gonna turn step on the home side. Right now, turn. Ham curl. Repeater ham. We're on the left side with that mambo. We hold the four. Now, y'all know this one, some of you. I put it all on every knee. Side leg, single. This is the long version. We'll probably keep it. Woo! Walk around that bed. I'm gonna walk, walk, turn, turn, walk, walk, now turn, step. Now I'm gonna shuffle. Hand curl. Two. Repeater. Three. Great. Two. Let's try it again. Mambo. Optional is a 1-2-3. Mambo 1-2-3. Both side leg. Here we go. Ho! Don't do what's not comfortable. Woo-woo. Walk or spin around four. 1, 2, 3, 4. Shuffle the turn or turn. Hand curl. Ho! I'm gonna do a curtsy as you repeat your hand. Mambo! Ho! You're gonna spin to the back side. Do what's comfortable. Walk or turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We shuffle or turn. Single hand curl. Ho. Repeater or curtsy. We're going again for the mambo. Mambo cha-cha. Ooh, do it again. You can travel. Go on, side legs. Ho. Two more. One more. Walk, shuffle, or spin. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Now shuffle the turn. Lots of options. Hand, single. Woo. Repeater or curtsy. Mambo, cha-cha. Do it again, do it again. You're awesome with the side leg, so around 4 on 1. The straddle and turn it. Your choice. Walk, shuffle, or spin. Walk, walk, turn, turn, or shuffle around. Shuffle your turn, turn. Woohoo! Hip curl! Ho! Repeat our curtsy. Mambo! Cha cha! Do it again. We're gonna keep it long. I like the long. Side leg, round world! Or corner to corner. What works best for you today? What's your move for? Walk shuffle and spin around the board. Shuffle, turn or turn. And curl. Repeater or curtsy. Mambo cha-cha. Do it again, do it again. Now if you don't want to walk around, side leg around the world, you can do four turn steps. It all will end up together anyway. Walk shuffle and spin around the board or just turn. So we're turning together now. Uh-oh. Repeater. You remember the chops? Basic right muscle. Over if you want to. Repeater three. Straddle if you do. Single, single. Whoop. Left leg V-step. Basic straight. Over if you want to. Repeater three. Straddle if you did. Single, single. Right big, oh no, oh! Mambo cha-cha, always options. Do it again. Side legs around the world, or this corner, whatever works for you today. Walk shuffle or spin or do four turns. We'll turn together. And curl. Ho! Repeater, curtsy. Do it again. Nice job. Side leg round the world. Or just in the corners. Good, 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 good. Core tight, core tight. Walk, shuffle, or spin around the board. We turn together now. Woo-hoo. Hand curl. Hold. Repeater our person. We're back to the top with the right with the basic. Straight up now. Over or stay. Repeater. You've got to straddle this one. Single, single. I'm going to do a reverse V-step. You can do a regular. It's just a rotation. Basic left, straight. Over if you want. Repeater three. That straddle if you want. Single, single. V-step or reverse. Mambo cha-cha. Good, good. Do it again, do it again. Side leg, run the world. Corner to corner. It's all good. You decide. Walk or you turn. We turn together. And curl. Repeater or curtsy. Left side, mambo. Cha cha. Get in a good mood. Woo! Side leg, round the world or corner. Two more, good, you're good. Walk shuffle or spin around the board. Toss and turn. Now we turn together. I like to shuffle. And curl. Hold. Repeater. Doing three, doing two. One more time coming up before we have face set. Or if you want to. Repeater three, I'm straddle if you want. We're all together on a single knee. I gotta decide, two V's or a reverse. Basic straight up, over if you want. Repeater, you gotta straddle if you went. Single D. You gotta decide, two V steps or reversing over. Mambo cha-cha. Do it again, do it again. Side legs, round world. Woo-hoo. All the way, all the way. Walk, shuffle, or spin, or turn. We turn together. And curl. Repeater or curtsy. Woo! Mambo cha cha. Ho! Do it again, do it again. Side leg. Around the world or corners. All the way, all the way. Walk, shuffle, spin, or turn step. We turn together. Single hand, single hand. Repeat for three or curtsy. Now listen, V step. You do what's comfortable. L step. Okay, corner to corner. Keep your kicks. Two more. One more. Tap up behind. Throw it down and side to side.
Walk, shuffle, or spin, or do four turn steps.
Because your last tour here with us. Oh, yeah. Hair curl. Toe. Repeat our curl today. New part. Tap or power. Ooh. Squat. Hop. Out step. One time. Knee squat, chest square if you like. Kick or sweeps.
Ball. Down, turn around. Step up, tap, tap, down, turn around.
elbow down, turn around. Repeat or square the hips. Watch my single. Optional. Revolving door. Don't have to. Gotta be confident with that bench. Repeater. 3, 2, sweep it square. Revolving door. Hook, hook, check, check, down, turn around. Do it again. Repeater. Square it.
Squat outside, power hold or not. We're on our L step, knee up, squat.
squat chest square. We kick or we sweep. We go right into that new revolving door. Tap, 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 turn around. Do it again, do it again. Up, tap, tap, down, turn around. No matter, side, repeat, or square. 3, 2, sweep or not. Revolving door. Up, tap, tap, turn down, turn around. Do it again, get both sides. Repeat or side like square. Sweep or not. Grab your weights. Nicely done. Wipe and hydrate. Good time right now. Woo! Alright. Whatever you're using, I'm going to grab heavies to start. 7.5. Anything higher, whatever you're moving for.
Do it again.
Woo! tomorrow. One more. Remember that deadlift. Arms come down. Down four, up four. Here you go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Push up the shoulder blades behind you. Go a little deeper if you can. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. 1, 2. Do not rush. You've got 2 more. 1, 2. Good. 3, 4. Keep that head lifted. Keep that spine in neutral. Do it again. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Left leg going back. Bicep curl and lunge single. 8, 7, 6, 5. 4 more. 4. 3. I was swinging. I'm seeing hip pop. I don't want to see hip pop. 8 more. 8, 7. Good. 6. Shoulders over those hips. Lock them. 4 more. 4 and 3. 2 more. 2 more. 1 more time. We're going down 4 to stay. Arms hang. 1, 2, 3. Now curl press. Left arm only. Right on stage. So now we're in isolation in that bottom half. Yes. Quad. Ham. Glute. Sorry, I'm sorry. One more. Right hand on right thigh. Hip hinge. Flatten it out. Tricep. 8, 7. Now, you're going to want to look up. Try not to look up. Try to feel this out. Square those shoulders. 8, 7, 6, and 5. 4 more. We're back up top. Woo! 2 more. You're going to stand tall. Squat down. 2 up. 2. Come on. Do it again. 2 more, 2 more. And the last round, little singles, and those arms we're holding upward. Singles, arms over here. 8, 7, 6, 5. 4 more. 4, you're gonna get that deadlift. 2 more, 2 more. Touch, touch, shoulders back, squeeze them back. Down 4, up 4 now. Now, this is loading one where you wanna feel. You've got a stick, not gonna say where, but it's right up the, you know, right in the spine. Do not round, do not round. Chest up and out. Tip of the head, stay steady and still. Right leg goes back, we lunge. Here we go. 8. Now you already know we've got 2 steps of these. All the way up and all the way down. Don't push those hips forward and straight down and up. 12. 11. 10. Good. 2 more, 1 more. Down 4 counts and we hold. 4, 3. Right arm and curl press. Do it again, isolation. Woo! Belly button in and upward. Come on, 4 more. Now the body already knows what's gonna happen. Maybe you forgot. We've got 2 more, we hip hinge. Right elbow comes right back and do a tricep. 1 more. Hip hinge over, tricep, flatten out. Woo, square it. Now again, if you need to, look over your shoulders, come up from up. 8, 4, go. 8, 7, you've got 6, and 5, sweat the eye. 4, and 3, 2 more. You're gonna step back up, you're gonna squat down, bring up 1, right step, here we go. 1, 2, 3, press up. 1, 2, 3. Down. 1, 2, 3. 1 more. Ooh, hammer curl 2 and 2. Do it again. Elbows onto your shoulders. Oh, we need us to sweat. Woo. Up 2. Now up 1. Down 3. Hold. Good. Work through that reverse. Work through that negative. Do it again. Bring it to the top for 4 counts and we hold. 4, 3, 2. Now hold. Right leg coming off. Bench down for 2. Now, if you need to, you can tap that heel right at the edge of the bench. You can hold it here if you need to. Now, it's not very far. You're not going really big yet. And if I said yes. One more, one more. We're gonna flip that right leg to the back side. Chest over the thigh, now low. One, two. Look how you can come a little deeper, yes? So we've just conditioned that leg. Woo! It thought it was gonna break. Not yet. Come on, four more here. I bend, I bend, I press, bend, bend. Chest over that knee, it's okay. Woo! One more, one more. Hammer curl, overhead press double. Keep your shoulders down, core tight. Do it again, do it again. Now, sadly, that right leg knows what's coming. Left leg hangs off, down two, up two. They're good, you can hang the arms. Now, you can also bring them on top, wherever you're more comfortable. I like it here. A little more challenging, I find, you may not. Four more. You already know we're gonna shoot that left leg to the back. Arms gonna come down, that chest comes over the knee. We're gonna go a little deeper for that leg press. Pushing for the heel. Let's go. Oh. Ooh. It's all right. Breathe. Ooh. Four more. Come on. Last two, last two. One more, one more. Up two, overhead for two. So press foot slow down now. Full press, let's go. Keep the core tight. Beautiful. Two more, two more, two more. One more, one more. Raise right. Left. We're going to turn that palm over. Bring it across to your left. Soft elbow. Now the left side. Back and front left. Ready, set, go. Good news, there's only one set of these. Right. Left arm, so this might be a little heavy. The last one on the right, we got to go down. All right, grab your mats and the bench. What's good news or bad news? I'm looking at that clock that says it's only 25 after 8. We're here an hour early. We get to start all over. No, I'm kidding. Could you imagine? It's like, mother, may I speak? Wait, I got a note. I can excuse. I'm out of here. All right, mat, towel, sweatshirt, coat, whatever you got on top of the bench. Now we got to get the chest first. We just slip it up. Now, you a very specific setup here before you press those weights anywhere. Alright? Now, I'm anal retentive on my deadlift, so I'm going to start to become anal retentive on my core work as well. Now, we're going to activate the core. I want you to lie down on your bench. I want you to bring your weights on your chest and forget about them. Your knees are bent right now. Right now. I'll get down and I'll come back up. Alright, so I want you, I need you to activate core. Now I go through this every time we set, but what I want you to do right now, arch your back for me. You can probably get your hand underneath that spine right now. Now what I need you to do is exaggerate the reverse of that. Now, reset pelvic tilt, press the belly down. Now, tighten this up so you're actually tightening up your core. So I can literally try to bounce a quarter off of it. That's how tight I want your abs. Now, I need you to contract the shoulder blades back and down. I need you to super glue everything right there. Do you feel your tush squeezing?
Yeah.
If you're pressing your hips down and you did that pelvic tilt, you should feel your hiney squeezing. Do you feel your shoulder blades trying to squeeze whatever you're lying down on?
Yeah.
You want to keep that. Now, with that, don't lose it. Weights in the hands. Open up the arms, let the elbows come down below the bench. Now, don't lose that. You still have it. Contracting the shoulder blades around whatever you're lying on. Your spine is imprinted on the mat, the step, whatever you're lying on. Your tush is tight. This is work, this is isolation, right? Up two, down two when you're ready. Here we go. Now, you gotta be careful. because throughout setting that midsection, we forgot about the neck. Neutralize the spine, right to the neck, right to the skull. Because if you did what I did, my chin was slightly tilted upward and you didn't even realize it. So you gotta neutralize. So you just pick up your head and just recenter it. It should tuck it. But not an overtop, because that chin's not allowed to be on the chest, right? Lots to think about. So we've activated the core, keep it tight. Exhale. So I always want you to imagine something is falling from the ceiling, right about that belly button in the lower rib cage. Keep it tight. Keep the belly button pressed down. Keep the spine pressed into that mat or whatever you're lying on. Keep behind you squeezing. Now press your heels down. Hold tight, tight. Good, good. Doubles the shoulder blades. What happens is the shoulders like to get in there. They're very stingy. They think they're the center of attention always. We want the chest. Up two, down two. Whatever you're using, it's your call. This week it's your call. Next week it's my call. Oh, did I say that out loud? That was supposed to be just my thought. All right, I just cast out of the bed. This week it's yours, next week it's mine. All right, don't forget your holding. Rear to the hip, navel to spine. Abs are tight, abs are engaged. Ah, singles, one set of eight, moving on. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Now hold that, but get rid of the weights. Hands behind the head. Now, open up those elbows. Is your spine still imprinted on that bench? Are your shoulder blades still contracted back and down? Are you still squeezing your hiney? Now, lift the head, the hands are there. Just lift. Stay here. Don't do a thing. Just like you were just said, if it's 10,000 hours of the rest of my life, I'm going to get your core. Elbows are out wide, you're just isolated. Now, very tiny, lift the chin, lift, and down. So I'm just pulling the top of my shoulder blades off. It's not real big, it doesn't have to be real big because you've got that isolation. You've already got the wrists attached to the hips, the belly button's sitting upward. And you want to make sure you exhale that air every time. That's good. Elbows out of your peripheral vision. I know I say that wrong. I don't care. I know lots of things, but I say it correctly. Again, again. Eight more. Eight. Good. Seven. Six. And five. And we're already activated, so we're going to freeze and hold in two more at the top. Now lift and hold this, isolation. Now, press that belly button down even more. Just tighten up. Pretend now I've got a medicine ball that weighs about 2 pounds, and I'm gonna try to bounce it off your abs. You're gonna pretend we're a boxer or a training. You ever see the training videos in that empowering? You'll be medicine balls on your belly, out. Hold tight, hold tight, hold tight. If not, imagine, okay, I'm throwing a ball at your belly, and it's not a playground ball. Now, 2 pounds over, left shoulder crossover. Now, if you're holding everything tight, same side, you're not gonna go very far because the elbow can't cross the face. Again, up two, exhale. Do it again, do it again, do it again. Exhale. One more, we're gonna try that right side. Again, elbow stays wide. Imagine there's a band around the back of the head of the elbow. It's not gonna allow you to come up, but I want you to resist against it. Keep the belly letting it upward, keep that spine attached to that bench. Again, two more. One more. Now, straight up and down, singles. Eight. Now, it's not really big, it doesn't have to be big. We've already got the contraction. Final eight, right here. Eight. Seven. Good, good. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Now, hold at the top. Pulses, itty bitty, itty bitty, really small. Now again, where's my contraction? My ribs are into my hips, it's tight, tight, tight. Doesn't have to be big, the elbows are out nice and wide. Good, don't think about what you're doing after class, think about right now. Two more sets, eight, seven, good, six, five, four. Don't be happy, done one set. Eight more, eight, seven, six, five, four, three. You're my best friend. release it. Those knees in, rock yourselves up, find your hamstrings, join me right here. Join me right here. Nice flat back. I'm already up, I'm not going back in. That lazy. Hollow out when you're ready. Really press that spine to the sky. See how wide you can make that upper back by separating the shoulder blades. And now arching the back, lifting the tail, lifting the head, pushing off your thighs, locking the elbows if you can, and feel stretching the core. To roll this up, shoulders up and around and back. And we're going to step back with that right foot. Push that heel down, make sure nothing's in your way. Open up the chest. Because we're going to come up to the toe, we're also going to sit down on it. Stay there, releasing the arms, pull the left arm across your chest, shoulder down. And then staying in the stretch of the bottom half, grab the wrist, lightly pull up behind. Going to release it. You're going to step in with that right leg. Hands on the right thigh as you hip hinge over. Stick that left cheek as high as you can in the air to get into that hamstring. Drop the chest. Back should be pretty flat. So if you practice holding your abs like that, even when you're standing, whatever you're doing throughout the day, you're going to get a lot more work through that core. Drop the chest a little more. Slowly round the back, shoulders up around the back. Step back with that left heel. Separate those shoulder blades. Lots of hands round through. Then we're going to come up on the toe, arms to connect and sit down. And then pull the right arm across, leave the legs there. Good. Moving forward to the stretch, take the arm behind, gently pulling that wrist. Stretching the front of the shoulder, the chest. And we're going to release. We're going to step halfway in. We're going to sit back on it. Hands on that left thigh. Tip that right cheek as high as it'll go. Drop the chest. Feel the stretch in the right hand. Drop it a little more. Maybe a little more. Back to back, slowly rounding it up. Good. Open up the arms, open up the chest really wide. Work the thumbs, a little more. Good. Turn it down, inhales up. Grab the right elbow. The other side. I didn't torture the triceps as much as I wanted today. Warmer. Make up for that Wednesday and Friday. Inhales up, exhales down, one more breath, inhales up. And exhales down, guys, awesome job as always. Enjoy your week. Nice way to start your day.